Now, you got... Oh, you got... Bro. Hello, Sawyer and Dan back with all them all. Today...
We got jar spin.
Yeah, unexpectedly, we have a huge haul and slash mail call for you guys. It's gonna be a long video, forewarning you, but a great video. Got a lot of cool things for today. First things first, man, I wanted to let everybody know, again, we're doing our Blacklight giveaway. We have it at 300 subscribers. Because I told you we'd swindle it down because you wanted 400, but we're not even at 200 yet. So we still got a long ways to go. So what do you think about maybe reworking the numbers? Maybe making it lower for the first giveaway? Maybe? What do you think? You think good? Okay, we'll discuss it. So if you guys have been keeping up and hoping for that, him and I will figure out a number. Lower than like 300. Maybe 250 for the first giveaway. And maybe 350 for the next. We'll see. We'll make it lower. So just letting you guys give you an update on that. So today we went essentially Funko Pop hunting. It was a nice day. Yeah. Western New York. Went to a couple places.
And we found some Dragon Ball Z guys.
Yeah, we did. First things first, we're going to kind of skip ahead a little bit here to where we went to. Grubbed out at Duff's Chicken Wing Place. Restaurant, they got other stuff, but...
I like French fries.
Yeah, mostly known for their wings, though. Sawyer's first time there. Loved it. Ate a couple of the wings. We had mild for him. He does eat hot sometimes, which is weird. And I got sweet Cajun. Oh, God, those were good. You thought they were a little spicy, though, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Then after that, we went to the mall. Now, one thing we found that's not Funko related, but this thing is a score, man.
Yeah, it's a toy.
It's toy, whatever, like arts and crafting, whatever you want to say. So, anybody remember this? This is going to take you way back. Here we go. Creepy crawlers. So, here, Bean, we're going to try to shove that out there so we got room. I had that one as a kid. And I had a lot of the molds and stuff, and I had a great time with that stuff. Sawyer likes doing, like, painting and arts and crafts and coloring and all that stuff. He likes creepy horror stuff, and I was like, he would love that. And I tried to find one for Christmas for him. It was pretty expensive online to try to find him one. So the place we went to today said that the people walked that in literally, like, an hour.
Still, I can't get through.
He can get through. See? Showed up an hour before we arrived at the place. So, talk about timing. So, now I just hopefully not have to pay a kidney to get him the goop. So, we'll figure that. That's half the battle, right? Got the machine, now we need the tools. So, that was a cool find. Mm-hmm. So, Bean, do you want to do some of the flea market stuff first, or you want to show the DBZ guy stuff? I guess we can show DBZ because we got DBZ at both places.
Yeah.
So that. You want to do the out of box ones first? These guys?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. So we went to Vaughns Collectibles again.
Look.
And we were trying to find a Piccolo. They did have a Piccolo there out of box, but he wanted these two more than Piccolo. Yeah. So, didn't have the boxes, he might be damaged, but these will hold him over for some of the ones he wants in the meantime for the box. So, he found this Gohan.
Yeah.
Right? Pretty cool. He's like, oh, we can throw this in my DBZ collection. I'm like, yeah, they had like a whole little bin of them right by the cash register for like $7 a piece. Now, this one...
It's a noodle.
Right, hold on. So, this one's very cool, and I'm still going to get him the actual one that's not going to be, like, less damaged or whatever. Probably keep it in the box, then.
We saw it.
Yeah, so... Oh.
It's Vegeta eating noodles.
Freaking Vegeta eating noodles. That is such a good score for him. Like, as soon as he saw that, people were looking at us. They're like, oh, my God, that child's, like, screaming, freaking out, because... He's been loving the noodle guys lately. So now he does have Whis coming, but I need to get him a Goku now. And then I think he would actually have everybody from eating noodles. You'd have everybody in the DBZ eating noodles till they release more.
Yeah, let's take the sticker off.
Yeah, we can take the sticker off. Ooh, here. Well, uh-oh. You gotta do the slow peel, buddy. Slow peel. Cool, you want to grab Gohan again?
Mm-hmm.
Here, show everybody. So, yep, so there's Gohan.
Wait, I had to take the sticker off.
Slow peel. You want me to get it? Got it. Slow, yep, see? Slow peel, buddy. I have become a pro at taking stickers off of things so that they don't get the residue and peel anything off. A lot of trade-ins I've had that I've got from like meetups or something that somebody's like, oh, I'm not sure if I want to take that, but because it has the sticker on
it's
it.
Awesome.
Yeah, Gohan's pretty cool. And I was able to get the sticker off and they're like, okay, well, guess I gotta take it now. So yeah, so again, Vegeta eating noodles, very awesome.
Yeah,
and
I'm
Gohan. Okay.
He's cool.
Yep, so let's set Vegeta and Gohan there. Cool. So then we'll do these DBZ guys next. So there's this one. Okay, and let me tell them where we got these, Bean. So the next things that we'll show you guys
is a Benamide.
All these next four things we got from a flea market today, actually. We actually met local fellow Funko collector, Mr. Ryan Schneider. It's very nice to meet you finally, sir. And actually, a couple other people there were his friends, and he walked up to us. He's like, you guys are famous because apparently these guys know you. So they see Sawyer's post and mine all the time. You want to show them? So grabbed a few Funkos from Mr. Schneider. So Bean got Android 18 for his collection. Very cool. Oh, it's fine. Yeah, Ryan did tell us the boxes weren't going to be, like, absolutely pristine, which is fine. Because you're going to be... Yeah, you'll be taking Android 18 and them out of the box. So we'll get her out of the box after the video so you can go put them in the collection, okay? And then, who's this? Android 16. So you got Android 16 as well for the collection. Very, very cool.
Mm-hmm.
All right, who do we get next? Which one do you want to show out of those two next?
The Scooby one.
Scooby one? Okay. Across from Mr. Schneider, they had Alone Shaggy Funko Pop. Guy took a little bit off for us for that, which is cool. So, yeah, he's wanting to get Scooby ones now since he's got the coolers.
Sorry.
There's
Scooby. There's Scooby.
Mm-hmm. Phantom Shadow, the spooky space guy, the ghost clown, yep. We'll see about getting you the rest of those.
Mm-hmm.
This reminds me really fast too, guys. So Sawyer and I were kind of on a little losing spree for a couple days for some raffles that were very infamous for winning. But it's okay, because all that means it was building up to a big win. Because we won't give it away. Don't tell them, okay?
Okay.
We won not one, but two big things. They're the same thing, back to back, within 12 hours. The second one we were watching live when we were Funko hunting today at Niagara Emporium. It's a big place. It's a lot of people. And we were watching the last two tickets because we were one of the last two tickets, and we won. Sawyer was just, like, screaming, going eight balls to the wall, man. And he was like, yes, we won. So very cool. Very cool. We're excited for that. Bean, so I guess you're going to be wanting more of the actual Scooby Funko Pops now, huh?
Yeah.
Who do you want to get next? Scooby? Cool. We'll look to get you a Scooby then. Probably Scooby with the sandwich to go with the Shaggy. Cool. Yeah, we'll do that. So, yep, that was cool. Bean found that guy. I didn't even see him, so. And then, want to show that one now? Got that one from Mr. Schneider as well. And into the Venomize collection for Bean. Who is this?
Who?
Who is it?
This guy Doofy.
Yeah, do you remember his name?
No.
Venomize Dr. Doom.
Cool. Mm-hmm. He's sticking his tongue out.
Guess what, Bean?
What?
There's a glow-in-the-dark chase version of this guy.
Ooh.
Yeah, he's very cool.
Open him.
We'll open him after, okay? So you can get him. We gotta get you your shelf. I'll look to do that this week, buddy. I'll get your shelf. So add to the Venomized collection for him.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So now the next three things are cool because they're all essentially mystery things. So this one we won't open right now. This was the mail call. We'll open this last because entered a raffle for Bean.
It's a package.
Mm-hmm. So Bean.
It was on the stairs.
I entered. It was a winner's choice. And one of the things was one of the glow-in-the-dark Moon Knights. We didn't win. But the guy, Mr. Ryan, loved the fact that you and me like collecting together.
I think I know this. It's Moon Knight with a hood.
Maybe not. So, but he actually asked if you had this particular Funko Pop, and I said, actually, not yet. And he said, you know what? Just give me the address. I'll shoot it to you guys, because, you know, which is very awesome. So we'll say thank you, Ryan, right now.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Very awesome. This made my day. It's going to probably make his day, too. So we'll open that last. So next, do you want to open the box or the soda?
The soda.
The soda first? Okay. So then at Vaughns Collectibles, they had a couple of...
Soda.
Agatha Harkness sodas.
I don't open it.
Got it?
Yep.
Okay. Plastic. Let's get that out of here. Oop, okay, and then pull it up. Put it back on. Pogs in there. Okay. Now that's in there. Where's the head?
That's here.
That's the head. This is the bottom. Okay, so I don't know how different the... I know the chase is a glow-in-the-dark, buddy. I know that. Okay, so ready? One, two, three! Which I think you have the common. Let's see. Yep. So you got the common. No chase, but you want to show everybody? She's still, like, the colors and the scheme of her, she looks very cool.
No, it's purple.
Yeah, that's what she, yeah, she's purple.
Is it supposed to glow in the dark?
The chase is. You got the common. We got the common, bud. Here. So there's the common. She's a cool looking pop, though, bud.
Yeah, super mega
pop. Bean has taken a lot of the sodas out to his Buffalo Bill / DBZ / Venomize / Grail stand. So we got that.
I'm going to put on the soda collection.
Okay. We'll do that afterwards, so you can stack that up out there. All right, so then that leaves this. Mr. Schneider also had four of these unopened Venomized boxes. So he let Bean pick which one he wanted.
I picked the bottom.
Yeah, he's like, I want the one on the very, very bottom. So now, I told him when we were shopping that there's only four guys, but they're either common or... the chase variant would be metallic. He doesn't know which one he's gonna get, so.
It should.
So let's see. Want to open it like this way so everybody can see before we do? Okay, give us a countdown then. Here,
one, two, three.
Hold on, let me get this open so we don't see it. Oh, come on. It's like the Funko boxes. Okay, all right.
One, two, three. Let's see.
Oh, you got. Oh, you got, bro, I think you got, like, the most, I can't remember if this is the chase or not. I think it might be. So he got the glow-in-the-dark Venomized Human Torch. Now, I think that out of all of them, like...
Dog.
Yeah, I think this might be. I can't remember if this was just the common or not. Huh?
Guess what?
What?
There's a Pez in here.
There is? Oh, you got the Pez? What else did you get? Oh, look at that. See, you got your little Venomized Dr. Doom guy. What's that? A pin? Oh, it's a Venomized Galactus. What is this? Venomized Silver Surfer Pez. That's cool. Yeah. Awesome.
So let's open the Pez.
You can open the Pez in a bit here, bud. And then we can just stick this guy up here with your other little mini, like your Deadpools and stuff up there.
Let's open this.
Well, he's a keychain. So we can put him up with your other keychains.
Oh, I got a sticker.
Yep, sticker. Cool. So why don't we keep these in the box for the moment?
Now we open the last one.
Where's the thing? Right here? Okay. Dude, I think that's cool. We're checking after the video, but I think that that's the hardest, rarest one to get.
I want to get this guy and this guy and this guy.
I can't remember if the common glows in the dark or not. I don't think it does. So I think you might have literally gotten the hardest guy to get there, buddy. Okay. Well, this is funny. With everything that you've been getting today, buddy.
I know this.
You know what that is?
Yeah.
This is going with
the moon night hood that glows in the dark.
Kind of close, but not close. But it's going with your theme today right now. You're on a roll with. Okay. So, again, Ryan said this is kind of a... Who is that?
A zombie moon knight.
Yeah, zombie moon knight. You want to show everybody?
Yeah. I didn't see a zombie moon knight.
Yeah, so this is one of the zombie ones you didn't have yet, actually.
This is cool, zombie moon knight.
Yeah, dude. And I was like, you know what? He doesn't have it to his collection yet, so Ryan hooked you up with that, dude.
That is cool. Let me get out.
Out of the thing? Here.
Oh, we got a ticket.
Yeah, I think that might have been a ticket he had from a win, maybe. Maybe he won this prior. Or, I can't remember if ours was in there. Because we definitely weren't in a 40-plus ticket raffle with him. So.
Show the ticket.
Want to show the ticket? Sure. Okay, so here's that.
Can we open him?
Yeah, we'll get him open, buddy, so you can set him up with your zombie guys.
Great.
Cool.
Yeah.
All right. So, Bean, what would you say out of everything that you got today, what would you think is the coolest?
I think...
probably Zombie Moon Knight? Here. Well, you hold him. I think this is a huge hit for you, dude.
I think I like this guy, too.
Yeah. So, here. You want to show those two again? So, like I said, he got...
And I like this.
Yeah. Android 16?
Yeah.
Yeah, much. Android 16 is pretty cool.
And I like this.
Android 18? Mm-hmm. So, I'm gonna guess you just like all of them all, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. How cliche, huh?
Yeah, we like all of them.
Awesome. Alright, buddy, wanna set those down? Mm-hmm. And we'll get finished up here. Get everybody sorted later. You can set the DBZ guys and the DBZ ones, these ones, and we'll get everybody open and sorted out, okay? Cool. So, like I said, very cool haul today. Very good day. We had a very good day. The raffle wins was a very good announcement for us, too. Very cool. Very cool. The next videos, like I said, this one was a random one for you guys. I'm glad we were able to do this because it was very fun. Bean,
I got my shacks on.
Yeah, you snagged quite a good few things today, buddy. Mm-hmm. Oh, you got sticker on your... Bah! All right, so you are... anything in closing you want to say? Mm-hmm. What?
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe? Yeah, we haven't said that in a while. We just kind of threw the thing up in there. So mm-hmm. If you did like the video, please like and subscribe. We appreciate it. Anybody that follows... you know, leave comments. I read him every single comment, whether it's from a video, from
and
a post.
And watch Moon Knight.
And watch Moon Knight, he says. Definitely. We've been watching every single episode. We watch that bad boy like at 6 a.m. as soon as we're up. Like, there's only one more episode left, buddy.
Well, we didn't watch Zombie Moon Knight, do it?
No, I don't think there is an actual Zombie Moon Knight episode.
I wouldn't like Zombie Moon Knight.
Yeah, he's cool. Again, can't thank Ryan enough for that.
I swear I see him go in the dark.
Oh yeah, he's gonna be cool in the dark, dude. Very cool. Awesome. So, all right. So, again, we appreciate everybody. Thank you for watching. And we will catch them in the next video.
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. Thanks for watching, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Ready?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
What'd you think?
He just killed me.